Welcome home to Red Oak. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We are in Milford, New Hampshire on a rainy New Hampshire day, taking a video tour of a two-bedroom, one-bath, 875-square-foot apartment home on the second floor. Apologies, there is a light out in your ceiling fixture, ceiling fan light combo. This is an eat-in kitchen with great wood-style flooring. You have one of your two entry doors to the right. Intercom system here. The kitchen is fully applianced with a refrigerator, dishwasher, stainless steel sink with disposal. Look at all of this cabinet space and countertop space for meal prep. Fantastic storage overall here. You also have an electric range with overhead fan and light, and a wonderful pantry closet right here in the kitchen. Open concept, kitchen abuts your living room with endless furnishing possibilities. This space is so large. You have an air conditioning unit in the wall. You have sliders with vertical blinds out to a wonderfully sized private balcony overlooking the ample parking here. There is laundry in every building. Cats and dogs are welcome here. You can have up to two pets. If you have a pup, he'll love frolicking on the on-site dog park. In your living room, you have a great coat closet. You will note all of the storage here. We do have additional available if all of the space you see is not enough for your belongings. This is the hallway linen closet. It's a double door closet. It goes back nice and deep. If you need additional pantry space, this can definitely accommodate. To the right is the first of your two bedrooms. Nice textured plush carpeting in here and a nice neutral shade. You have the benefit of light coming through those double windows. Like I said, it's a bit rainy here in Milford today. It's a little darker than normal. You can fit a queen size bed and other furnishings in this room. And you have a great double door closet with shelving and lots of floor space for storage also. Here, there's a community swimming pool. Great place to get to know your neighbors. Your second bedroom is considered the primary bedroom. Look at how massive this is. You can fit a king-size bed easily, and there's so much room left over for furnishing. This is another place you could have a great seating area. Those mini blinds you've seen on the windows are included. This room is huge. Another double door closet, again with shelving and floor space for storage. There is a playground here. There are grilling areas, hiking trails, even a basketball court. Here is your full bath. Check out the storage in this great big vanity, additional storage in your medicine chest. Great big mirror, excellent lighting in this space. You have a tile shower walls, full-sized bathtub. If you like what you see and you're interested in this apartment home, give us a call or text us, 603-673-1155. You can see all available apartments online at redoakproperties.com. Click the logo to subscribe to our YouTube channel and get alerted when we have new videos to watch. Or click the playlist for more great videos right here at Milford Trails.